Some practice it as a religious practice. The female child was not supposed to be involved in the circumcision. So it's a tradition which is a very barbaric tradition that needs to be stopped. So I'm speaking from the religious background that female circumcision has never been ordained by God. So it should be completely discouraged.